Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, thanks unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us some mercies and blessings until we can attend in this happy place without any trouble or obstacles. So, secondly, salawat and salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the person who has guided us from the darkness until the lightness era, namely Islam religion. So, thirdly, thank you for Mr. Richards that already give me time for presentation about my introduction. Okay, so we continue to my slide. Yeah, this is the opening. Yeah, you can see. Okay, so now I will tell you about a table of content on my slide. So the first I will explain about me, and the second I tell you about my vision and mission, and the next is education, and third and the fourth is skills and then hobby, and the last is contact. Okay, continue. So who am I? Okay, my name is Amar Ibrahim, or you can call me Amar, and I'm student of SMK IDN boarding school, and I was born in Bekasi on January 2009. Okay, that is a simple introduction from me. Okay, so the next is about my vision and mission. So my vision is become a good and polite person who and also make my parents happy. That is my vision. And my mission, be friendly to other people and provide help to people who are in trouble. That is my vision and mission. Okay, so go to the next is about education. So the education is the first. I am dari school in IABS. This is in Bekasi. Okay. And then the next is my junior high school in IDN boarding school. That is from 2021 until 2024. And then I go to wait. Okay, so now I'm a senior high school in IDN boarding school too, from 2024 until 2027. Okay. Next is my skills. So my skills, there are six skills that I have. The first is Figma. Figma is like application that we can make some design, like poster design, web design, and then microblog, and then many more design that we can make it from Figma. It is a platform, so many function. Then the next is Android Studio. This software used for we programming with Kotlin language. And then the next is same like Android Studio, a software for making a game. Android Studio is for making a application, and for Scratch is for game, but this using block code. And the next is Buildbox. Buildbox same like Scratch, but Buildbox we can make a 3D games. And the next is Codular. In Codular we can make some application, but we use block code, or if you can I think only block code in Codular. Then the next is Spline is application is website that we can make a 3D design, like we want to make like room or maybe a city, like that we can use Spline. Okay, so the next is my hobby. There are three hobbies that I like. The first is reading comics, and then the next is traveling, and the next is programming. That is my three hobbies. So, this is my three best of comics. Okay. The first is Solo Leveling. The genre of this comics is action, adventure, and fantasy. This is the recommendation manhua. And then the next, this is the first best of manhua or comics that I like until now. The name is The Beginning After the End. And for the genre is action, adventure, fantasy, isekai, and gore. And the last comics that I like is Jujutsu Kaisen. Jujutsu Kaisen is already have the anime like Solo Leveling. And then for the genre is action, dark fantasy, and supernatural. Okay, so the first comics that I like is Tebate, or the long name is The Beginning After the End, and the second is Solo Leveling, and the third is Jujutsu Kaisen. Okay, that's top three of my comics. Okay, so this traveling. I like traveling of like, for example, hiking in Kawah Ijen. This is my documentation when I'm holiday yesterday, when I think the end of June month, maybe. And this is Baluran National Park. This is same like Kawah Ijen. After in Kawah Ijen, I go to the Baluran National Park. And then the next is Tabuhan Island or Tabuhan Menjangan in Banyuwangi. That too I like in that island. Okay. So this is my last hobby about programming. Okay. So this is Under Studio that I already tell to you. This using Kotlin. This I make application about Bitakwa. Bitakwa is application about Muslim. Like we can know about the schedule of pray, and then how to counting zakat and something like that. And then the next is Visual Code. This software we can use many language, not only HTML, not only HTML and CSS, but we can use many language in this software. And the last is Scratch. Me too. I like making some simple game in Scratch. So this is my gallery of my slide. This is the photo of GDG Bogor. And then this when I'm ninth grade, my class go to Hope Island in Seribu Island. Nah, and then this two GDG Bogor, and then that Hope Island, or in Indonesia we can say it Pulau Harapan. And then next, the second gallery is this we want SMP go to Tidung Island. And then this documentation is address when we add grid, if I'm not wrong. This is address, and then same this address. This one class, when all add grid maybe. And this same Tidung Island documentation. Okay, this is my contact. If you need my help or anything, you can ask me in this contact. The first is Instagram, and the second is Gmail, and then next is my YouTube, and this is my GitHub. Okay, you can see. Make contact. Okay. Maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I have some mistakes. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.